A common comment that I see in a lot of my videos is that I must have a lot of patience. And I totally get where this is coming from, but it's actually the opposite. I am a very anxious person, but this art form makes me kind of slow down. I have to slow down to place all these tiny dots. I have to slow down and wait for paint to dry so I can hold the stone to place the dots on the side. So this art form is kind of like my therapy.